And firefighters are investigating an early morning warehouse fire that killed one woman and a child. The fire broke out on South Lincoln Way near Galt just after midnight. Firefighters say several people were trapped inside. KCRA3's Rich Ibarra has the latest on the investigation.
Well, this fire is just outside of the Galt city limits. It happened shortly after midnight last night. Now, firefighters received the call, they said, at 12:35. It took them only 4 minutes to get here. But by that time, the warehouse behind me was fully engulfed in flames. Now, inside were seven people, and they were inside the warehouse when this fire began. The flame shot into the nighttime sky. This is a video from a neighbor's camera shortly after the blaze began. Firefighters tried to make entry into this warehouse, but the intensity of the flames held them back. Three people were taken to the hospital, two with severe burns and one with smoke inhalation. The fire claimed the lives of a 17-year-old mother and her 2-year-old daughter. The toddler's grandmother says the father doesn't yet know of their fate.
I think maybe he died too because 2 days ago he called me and he said he want to sign the outside, or then come again to see his daughter and his wife.
Now that was the toddler's grandmother, and she said that the father was in Arizona facing deportation charges and trying to get some papers for legal papers for his wife as well as the 2-year-old daughter. Apparently the daughter doesn't normally live here or sleep here, but she was that night. She was trying to get for an early start to work over in the Galt flea market, which was going on this morning, and she said that normally she wouldn't have been there, but she was that night. She was just sleeping there along with 5 other people that were inside the warehouse at the time. Reporting live in Galt, I'm Rich Ibarra. Back to you in Sacramento.
Devastating news. Thank you so much, Rich.